My name is Justina Mongombe, Senior Superintendent of Prisons and the Superintendent in Charge, Shimo Latewa Bostal Institution and Boys Education Center. I'm happy to be here today as your host as we witness the graduation of 25 inmates who have undergone a digital literacy program courtesy of Tech Kids Africa, Close the Gap, and the office of the spouse of the Deputy President, Dr. Dorcas Rigathi, which started back in March. And today we are witnessing the boys come out with skills in IT.
Our boys have been performing very well. We have got the first cohort, and we are glad and we are happy that one of the facilitators from Tech Kids Africa has been assisting the boys so well, so much. We are so happy for that.
Joel Kamande, about me, Fundisha Kusu, Abia, PowerPoint, and Tunisha Kua, yani, unaweza kuchukua picha kwenye mtandao, ukaja ukaweka hapa kwenye PowerPoint, ukaandika maneno ambayo unataka vile. Alafu, yani niandika kama story yani ya umadamu wetu Justina Mwang'ombe, vile ametuonesha upendo wake, ametuletea. Ndio hapa tunaangalia kala vile vitu ambao madam ametuletea hapa, yani zote naona vile naonesha. Naonesha history of Bostral, leading team, boys courses na computer literacy. Now we are ready to work with the society. Asa hii ni ile history ya Bostal yenyewe vile mboni ilipoanza na kazi yake.
After we did the training, we had actually more than 89% of them confirming that they have learned much about the skills and they're ready to use those skills, which are employability skills, to go to the market and make a difference.
Hey, app hii unaweza kutumia kwa simu kama kwa kama FB ama WhatsApp. Iko na screen 1, screen 2 paka screen 6. Na hivyo ndio unavyo eh. Nakuja unafinya kwa username, password, okay. Cancel, back. Unaenda kwa screen 3. Una create new account, username, password, confirm password na vitu nyingine. Unaweza enda kwa screen 4, kapata tu picha za Boston Fania ya ndani ya Boston, picha zake. Kaingia screen 5, ni entertainment za Boston, Boston Invent World. Screen 5 ya nivo.
Tech Kids walipokuja, yani wao wameperfect hiyo kazi ya ufundi kabisa, because dunia ndio ilivyo sasa. Mali tuko, ufundi umekuwa katika teknolojia. Bila teknolojia hiyo ya kompyuta, basi haujakamilika. Lakini wamekuja, wamefundisha vijana wetu, wamepata elimu ya kompyuta ambayo itasaidia sana katika hali za kiufundi na kupambana na hali ya dunia.
Even within the innovation and the training that Tech Kids Africa has been giving them, the innovations have been revolving within some of the challenges they've been going through in life and give them some of the solutions they have been anticipating to be part of, to give to the entire world, so that when they come out here, they're able to fit into the society, make a difference, make a change, and to be able also to be valuable citizens who are able to also compete in different markets, both locally and also internationally.
The first thing ni draw, ku decorate au ku graph na kutengeneza kitu yako and the first slide nakaa kama hiyo. That is my name, Makaranja Mwangi, and my SMB number 22023. Please enter. My name is Mark na kingia Bostal. That's the first thing. Napati yango kadi na, and this is my life in Bostal. Nimeandika kama F yangu ni kwa Bostal. And the second, vile niliingia nikiwa wa kwanza, nikuwa mgeni Bostal, vile walinipokea na paka nikafika pahali, nikaenda kwa masomo, nikasoma tailoring na sasa nimemaliza, niko kompyuta. Na Shimo la Tewa Bostal imenisaidia sana na nashukuru sana.
This event is also very important on its own. Not so much for having an event, but for showing to the outside world that those boys that had a conflict with the law have received a second chance and have been able to demonstrate that they took it as a real opportunity to successful fruition. And that's the testament of what's happening today at this event. So the outside world as well, I truly believe that this event of today is also inspiring other young boys and girls outside of this institution to see that if those boys here inside are able to do this and take their future in hands, that those outside, probably also some of them struggling and some of them eventually also potentially getting into conflict with the law, would not get into this conflict because of these positive examples that they see broadcasted by this event. So I really, really recommend Tech Kids and the Borstal Institute and all the partners around for making this event go viral and showing to the outside world as well what's happening here within the Borstal Institute.
What we do in this school, we offer teaching to the, we do teach the boys about the normal curriculum that is contributed to the curriculum that is mandated by the Ministry of Education. We make sure that we align our goals with the national goals of education. We have 55 students. We've registered 20 students for the KCSE and one boy for the KEPSE.
We also partner with so many organizations to be able to impact good skills to the life of the boy while he is inside here. And some of the partners help us with the dignity packs and also life skills and also external counselors who help us with to counsel the boys. Should be meaningful people in the society.
For me as a CEO of Close the Gap, I want to give my full support for continuing this program. Not only in Shimo la Tewa Borstal Institute here in Mombasa, but also in the other juvenile institutions in the country. Working together also with the office of the Deputy President's spouse and her foundation and our staff, working together with Tech Kids, working together also with all ecosystem partners here in Mombasa, including Blue Radio, who also has contributed here, and obviously Close the Gap. On top of that, our company is also willing to offer internships and jobs, concrete jobs, to those young boys that have proven to really deserve this second chance to get back into society and transition, I would say, in a life outside of this facility. So I want to walk the talk and also open up jobs for those boys in our facilities.
We are proud of them. We are proud of them, and we are sure that as they go out with their IT skills, they'll be able to develop their websites, market their products, especially those who will be maybe going out to do business, market themselves, brand themselves, and even be of use to other youths outside there. The trend of IT is what is outside there.
Visual Studio here is this is the app that is used to control the web, what you are keeping on. Here you can keep background colors, how to add image in the website, how to add a link in the website, or how to decorate the
the whole page using style that it is used is CSS and JavaScript and HTML. Yeah, also in this web, Virtual Video, you can add and a play video in it that is playing.
We look forward to seeing how we can scale up these projects to achieve the same goals in other institutions. We're also eager to see how the students get to use these skills outside there towards the betterment and improvement of their lives.
Kwa mode zenye tunapitia, ni kama vile tukiandika story, ama vile ukiandika ni barua zako vile, tuwagilia tuna chombo cha kuprint. Tuni ngeomba ni kama tuweza pateva vyombo vya kuprint, tujue hiyo ujuzi wa kuprint. Kuprint, tuja photocopy, na baadhi.
The board child, the young guys here in conflict with the law, please, don't think that you failed. Look at yourself as someone who got from this amazing country with these beautiful institutions that are taking care of you, that this is a learning journey, that this is a way of becoming the better self of yourself. Don't look at you as someone who disappointed someone. Look at you as someone who will surprise positively someone. Look at you as a contributor to society. And look at the time you spent in this facility as an investment time, just like someone going to college. Look at this with this pride and with this personal commitment of becoming the better self of yourself.
Looking forward to this, we are also going to train our staffs who are going to give the sustainability and the longevity of this training. So we urge that we need more support, not only in Shimo na Tewa Bostral, but also this to be extended to other correctional facilities across the country, because when these boys interact, it will be abroad to our society and also abroad as a department of prisons as a whole. So once more again, I welcome you all to this graduation. As we say, congratulations to our boys for you doing the best and also giving up your open-mindedness and doing your best in this training, and give it a shot for us all as teachers and also as trainers to give you what you're needed to have, not only for your marketplaces and also for